in another blow to antibacterial soaps, shampoos, toothpaste, and a ton of other fun things which have scary things in them. Triclosan, now labeled the liver destroyer. In a research article that was published in November 17, 2014, in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences, called The Dirty Side of Soap. That's science humor. The triclosan, a common antimicrobial in personal hygiene products, causes liver fibrosis and cancer in mice. Not so funny. They found that this one antibacterial element to soap does this. Found that triclosan, antibacterial ingredient to soap, disrupted liver integrity and compromised liver function in mouse models. Mice exposed to triclosan for 6 months, which is roughly 18 in human years, were more susceptible to chemical-induced liver tumors. The tumors were also larger and more frequent than in mice not exposed to triclosan. To go further, the study suggests triclosan may do its damage by interfering with the constitutive androstane receptor, a protein responsible for detoxifying or clearing away foreign chemicals in the body. So what the triclosan basically does is the natural detox pathways of the body, it just brings to a halt, which is ironic because people are using triclosan as an antibacterial ingredient to maintain cleanliness, but it stops the body from being clean on the inside and therefore you just begin to erode. So to go further, it says to compensate for the stress, the liver cells proliferate and turn fibrotic over time. Repeated triclosan exposure and continued liver fibrosis eventually promotes liver tumor formation. And if you think it's just some easy thing to avoid, to a point, yes. But triclosan is perhaps the most ubiquitous consumer antibacterial. Studies have found traces in 97% of breast milk samples from lactating women and in the urine of nearly 75% of the people tested. That means even if you're trying to avoid it, it's tough to avoid. And the scariest part is triclosan is common in the environment. It is one of the seven most frequent detected compounds in streams across the United States. So if you're concerned about your health, if you're concerned about the health of your liver, it's probably not going to be possible to totally eliminate triclosan exposure. But however, definitely do what you can to minimize it to as close to zero as possible. Thank you very much once again.